Welcome to episode 11 of The Closet Show. This is season 2, if you don't remember. So, guess what I did today. Okay, you know it's Wednesday, but I don't upload this video on Wednesday. I upload it on Thursday. So, you know, I do Wednesdays. I wake up at 6 o'clock, but I don't wake up at 6 o'clock. I woke up at 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock. And it wasn't pleasant. I was very tired, if you don't know. I get very tired very early in the morning. I'm very grumpy. But I woke up and I was like, why am I up so early? So I slept a little more. I slept till 5:50. It's like, time to get up. So I put on my work clothes. Here is the shirt, I think. Here's my work shirt that I wore today. Right here. There it is. So I went downstairs and made my Earl Grey with creamer and sugar. I love my Earl Grey. It tastes so good. And the creamer is in there, so tasty, so sweet. And woke up Kylie. Kylie went with us. It was very odd to have three of us, all three of us, in Grandpa's car. Very strange. Usually just me or Claire on a regular basis. But usually just me, but okay. So, we woke up. Everybody woke up. Kylie's very cranky. Kylie's like, I don't want to get out. And then she's like, eh. And then she put pajamas on. She's like, what time? And I'm like, you know what the time is. Time to go. Then she put on her work clothes. I think she doesn't even have any work clothes. She just grabs normal clothes and says, they have work clothes now. And then she just wears them usually. I have work clothes. Claire has work clothes. But Kylie, she doesn't work that much. She doesn't need them. So she was wearing sandals today. Some odd reason. Laziness or something. You know, usual Kylie. So we got in the car, Dad's car. We drove to Gladstone. Dropped us off. Dad went in to check in. Grandpa pulled up. His Nissan Maxima is now working. And he's driving all around. And he's very, very impressed by it. He's always talking about it. So, we got all in the car. I got in the back seat on the left side, and Claire kind of got in the seat on the, I think, on the right side, or opposite. I don't remember. So we drove up there, and we were talking in the car. Grandpa gets a newspaper every day, and we read it, and, you know, usual things. Then we got to the house, where Karen, Grandma Karen is. We got there, and everybody was like, all tired and things. And Kylie talked to Grandma Karen. We were reading the newspaper, and also, I brought the book I mentioned in the last episode of this, or the last episode, I think, of on Wednesday, or working at Grandpa's. The book was about useless information, and Grandpa loved it. He was looking all through it. Claire looked through it, and Kylie's reading it right now. She's enjoying it and everything. She didn't even know I had the darn thing, but I did. I got it with Grandma, I think. Maybe. I think it was with Grandma. It was like Goodwill we got it, I think so. So, guess what Grandpa makes again? I'll give you 3 seconds. Pancakes, yes. He makes his darn not so good pancakes. They are terrible. They taste like cardboard. They're dense as a biscuit. Dense as cornbread. They smell like cornbread. How is that even possible to make a pancake into cornbread? How? What flavors did he put in there? Corn? And he made the worst pancakes I ever think. It was lumpy. It wasn't even the shape of a pancake. It was falling apart on the plate. And he's like, sorry, kid, I messed up on this side here. The ladies get the nice ones. I'm like, okay. And he's like, all right, here you go. I'm like, lumpy thing. He's like, it's even cooked. I don't think so. But have at it. So we had whipped cream and strawberries, I think. Strawberries and syrup on them. And it really worked out with the syrup and the sugar. But everybody else got the new pancakes, and I think Kylie only ate half of the pancake, but I ate two pancakes, I think, maximum. Because they're so darn, so dense. I don't know how he makes them like that. It was really funny to watch him do it. Like, he has the mixing bowl, and he's like in the back, he's like throwing things in there, he's grabbing things, throwing it in there. I don't think he remembers the recipe. He just puts things in there. That's why they talk like, tastes like cornbread. So everybody ate and everything, and we went to work. Yes, the work. I went up onto the deck, and more scrubbing and sanding. So Claire and Kylie, guess what they did? Just guess. Ivy, yes. They were pulling ivy off the trees, and they got pretty done finished. Yeah, done really fast, basically, and I was still up there sanding away all the sand on my body. So we have an intermission here. I took a video of at Grandpa's, and it'll be, I think, right about now. I think. All right, here I am at Grandpa's. If you're wondering, yes, here we are. Yeah, it's on here. I am scraping this moss here. I'm using it to clean out other things. There's my headphone. There's down there. And look at this. There's a hole through this wood. See? I sand all this. Got most of it. Yeah, that's really sinky right there. There's all of the crap. All on up here, mostly. I think. Yeah, it's about. Oh, here's Sander. If you can't hear me. Yeah. Some old tools. Start back. There we are. So, back to you, I think. Anything else I'll show you? So we liked that video. It was pretty good, I think. I talked in it, showed you around and everything. I showed you the deck and what process I'm working on. So after that, Grandpa went to the store to buy cheese and orange juice. He gave us orange juice, $1 a piece, and he gave us one and some grapes. We actually left the orange juice in the car, but it was still cold. It was nice. And then Grandma Karen made lunch, and there's grilled cheese again with ham. And they don't remember ever that Claire's a vegetarian, and they always forget. We also played dominoes. That was really intense. Kylie won 3 times. A little insane, I think. 3 times in a row. I didn't win any. Grandpa won 1, Claire won 1, and Karen won, I think, 0 like me. It was really intense. We talked about stuff, and I also helped Grandpa with a ladder. I put it over the side to the deck because he wants to sand and paint. No, I think stain, actually. Stain the wood and everything. So, I think that's done today. I think that's it. See you in the next episode. Bye-bye.